Thank you for joining us today at Island Ford Superstore. We're located on Norcross Road in Duncan, BC, just off the Trans-Canada Highway, or online at islandford.ca. Today we're looking at a 2018 Ford Focus Titanium that we just got in. It has a black exterior and a black leather interior, four doors with seating for five. The sporty little hatch has some great features like a 2-liter four-cylinder engine, as well as heated seats, that leather interior, and a moonroof. If you want to come and see it for yourself, our sales team would be more than happy to help you. Or you can book a test drive online at islandford.ca. Warm up or cool down with remote start. Double lock, double click, and you'll hear it come to life. Now I'm going to show you intelligent access. It's indicated by this black button right here. And depending on how you grab the door handle, you can either lock or unlock the vehicle. But your key has to be really close. So I'm just standing a little bit farther away than I was. The key fob won't register. So it's perfect. It's in your purse or your pocket as you come to the door. Inside, you've got door storage, speaker in the door, power windows, mirrors, and locks, power adjustable driver seat, including lumbar support. Beside the steering wheel, you have your lighting controls, including your fog lights and your trunk release. And there's a lever underneath the steering wheel that allows you to tilt and telescope its position. On the face of the steering wheel, we have dash controls, cruise control, sync voice activated system, and media controls. You'll notice your remote start is active, so normally we need our foot on the brake, key in the car, but now we just have key in the car, and you can click the button. On the dash, you'll see any important messages you need to be aware of, and then we can cycle between different menus that include Trip 1, Trip 2, Information, and Settings. Each of these menus has a sub-menu for you to cycle through. When we move over to our entertainment system, I'm going to start with audio. You have options that include AM, FM, as well as satellite radio, CD, and Bluetooth. You can also use USB. Connect your phone and talk hands-free. Connect your favorite apps. And then you've got settings you can cycle through as well. This includes your Wi-Fi hotspot. You can connect Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, as well as play around with your ambient lighting. Below that, you have your hazard lights, CD player, and you'll notice it's a Sony audio system. These are all the hard buttons for your audio system. Below that, you have dual zone climate, front and rear defrost, including AC and max AC, heated front seats. You have a USB port right here and a bit of a cubby space. It's got sort of grippies so that things won't move around too much. 12 volts of power, heated steering wheel, and then you have a automatic transmission with select shift. The parking brake is located right beside your hand. Two cup holders. At the bottom of the cup holders should be where you would see your ambient lighting. However, I believe in this one, I did see it earlier, it's actually in the sides and it's a blue light right now. You'd also see it in your footwells and in your doors. The armrest opens up to give you access for storage. You also have a USB port and 12 volts of power. Overhead, your rear view mirror dims with lever. You have overhead lights, sunglass holder, and a moonroof that both tilts and slides. 17-inch wheels, color-keyed side view mirrors and door handles with intelligent access and keyless entry keypad. Backup camera, reverse sensing system, and a rear spoiler. You can open up the hatch either from inside or from the key fob, and you'll notice it just releases it. It doesn't actually open up like it would on an SUV. When you pop this open, you get plenty of cargo room. You also have that tonneau cover. Speaker back here, thanks to the Sony audio system. You also have hooks. On the opposite side, there's more hooks. And then it's super easy to close as well. You've got handles on the left and right-hand side. So with just one hand, you're ready to get in and go. Rear passengers have door storage, speaker in the door, power windows, back seat pockets, and there's seating for three. You have the lower anchors for baby seats, and the seats fold up and down the 60-40 split using these buttons on the shoulders to give you access into that rear cargo area. In the middle seat, you have a fold-down armrest with two cup holders. In the middle, you have a bit of a cubby space right there between the seats. Overhead, you have hooks, mounted antenna, solar tinted glass, left-hand side cap, this gas cap, blind spot side view mirrors, the integrated turn signals, unique headlights, fog lights, and so many more reasons to come on down to Island Ford Superstore, the number one rated Ford dealer in BC.